center of the field, ladies and gentlemen. And we have the coin flip. Pueblos won the flip, but has declined, giving the ops in the canyon for the first half. Canyon will receive to open the football game and will defend the eastern goal.
Yeah. 8-11 left in the first quarter.
I guess you're this answer.
Play. Chris Perry. loss of a yard. Smith, the intended receiver. Third down and all of 10 yards to go for Los Pueblos. Rios, the intended receiver. Fourth down, and still 10 yards to go for Los Pueblos. The ball is on the Canyon 31 yard line. For the first down, and we have timeout to Los Pueblos. Fourth down, 10 yards to go for Los Pueblos. The ball is on the Canyon 31. Defending. That'll turn the ball over to Canyon. And we have a penalty flag. We have a penalty. We have holding against Los Pueblos. Refused by Canyon. Canyon will take over on their own 31. Second and 16. Lance Cross, Trevor Doyle now in the game. Chadwell taking the ball to the line of scrimmage. Tackle. A loss of another yard on the play.
Third and 18.
Chad Ziegler in the game. Incomplete, intended for Chad Ziegler. And Vickers back defending. It'll bring up a fourth down for Canyon. The ball is on the 18, correction, the 23-yard line. Ken Solon to catch for the Cowboys. Back deep for Dos Pueblos, Rick De Los Rios. Fair catch called for by De Los Rios. They'll take over on the 41-yard line. Chargers taking over on the 41. Motor. points to tie the ball game.
There's 11:39 left in the second quarter.
For the Cowboys.
It doesn't make any difference. It'll bounce it outside.
Your pick up kick for the Chargers. Doyle with the ball out of bounds. And it'll take over on the 17. Yusaka, the pronunciation of the kicker's name, Yusaka. And he'll take over on their own 17. The ball is very close to the 25. Of a yard for Canyon. Bring up a 33. Ball is on their own 24. Before Canyon has a first down. 40 yard line.
Linebacker out of there. They're playing man. Be possible. Gone. Canyon.
inside the five. Morris and Matoni on the tackle. A gain of 6 yards for Paul Chadwell.
Third down is 13.
Jason Stanley with the tackle. Bring up a fourth down for the Chargers. The ball is released on the 25-yard line. Back deep for Canyon. Trevor Doyle. The 20 to the 22. Tony Forrest on the tackle. Daniel will take over on their own 22.
4:48 left in the first half.
Interference. goes Pueblos for defensive interference. 15-yard penalty, which brings the ball inside the Pueblos 40 to the 38.
2:02 left in the first half. Left in the first half. Running with 43 seconds left. Six seconds left in the first half, scores 22-6.
Kickoff, so Canyon will kick off from the Los Pueblos 45-yard line. McBride to kick for the Cowboys.
This would be a good time for an onside kicking.
Abrahams and Yakamoto back in for Los Pueblos. Abrahams with the ball, carrying out to the 15, and there is a penalty flag. leading the tacklers. The penalty is against Canyon. Face mask. Grabbing the face mask is the penalty. That'll bring the ball out to the 30-yard line. And it'll be first and 10 for the Pueblos. Behind the line. Justin Fix on the tackle. And that ends the half.
Pretty much the same color.
306-0, 134.
Our base was mostly white, which jerseys. They were on their
And that seems to be it. Come on up and get your prizes.
The officials made them go and change. They had brought their wife, but they were going to wear them. Oxfire was so close.
Don't throw away your ticket stubs, ladies and gentlemen, if these prizes aren't picked up. Kel Kelly. And still another winner. The Fast Talk of Dinners. Ron Peterson. And here's the kickoff.
10-yard line.
Abraham's taking the kick from McBride, McBride the kicker of Canyon. Abraham carrying out to the 27. Rob Balter on the lingerie. Intercepting Canyon's ball, first and ten.
coming in the window.
Mm-hmm.
Pass is incomplete. Ziegler, the intended receiver. Vickers back defending.
Running before he's got the ball.
Defense. Smith, the intended receiver. receiver. Fourth down for the Chargers.
Fourth and four. Get off, get off, get off.
Ravelis, the kicker. And the ball is down on the 45-yard line.
7:02 left in the third quarter.
First and 10 on the 45 for the Cowboys. Ken Holson back taking the ball for the first down. Colum to Holson back. Montgomery on the tackle.
Yeah,
the ball is on the 43. Pueblos 36. 7, 38-yard line. The pass is complete to Smith for the first down inside Canyon territory to the 43. Bulldogs, the tackler. Jason Stanley. Receiver, Ziegler defending. Fourth down for the Chargers, Los Pueblos. Ball is on the Canyon 43. Trevor Doyle back deep for the Cowboys. Kick for Los Pueblos. Trevor Doyle taking the ball at the 9-yard line.
He should have. They're getting down in their post. 3:44 left in the third quarter. I thought that was a good idea. Third down and 1 foot. Thank you. sure is.
79 yards.
He did not have a very good one.
79 yards. On the pass from Eddie Lillo.
Four left in the third quarter. 36-6.
Back deep for the Chargers.
Nine-yard line.
Wakamoto carrying over the 25. Watkins on the tackle. back deep.
Yard line. Down and seven.
Pass was intended for Vickers, but it's incomplete. Jason Stanley on defense.
Fourth down and seven. .919 left.
Fourth down for the Chargers.
Canyon 40.
to attempt the point after, but there are penalty flags. Chad lives to attempt the point after.
Thought he was taking a long time.
But we have a penalty against Chad, and that's 5 yards for too much time. Lems to attempt the conversion from the 15. And it's no good. No good.
Score is 48-6 with 8:39 left in the game.
McBride, the kick from the Cowboys.
On the 20-yard line.
Abraham with the ball. Carries over the 20. Is downed on the 23. Defending. Pass intended for Dennis Rios. Kirk Gibson back on defense for the Cowboys. The ball carrier out
nice
to the
play.
25. Wilson and Coleman on the tackle. That's a first down for Go Pueblos. The ball is on the Go Pueblos 41-yard line. Carries the ball out over the 45. McGovern on the tackle. And Andy Boron. Ball very close to the 45. A gain of 3. To the line of scrimmage. Pat Linson on the tackle. Hoffman helping out on that last tackle. The ball is placed at the line of scrimmage. Hoffman pitching the ball on the last play. Complete. intercepted by Chris Hauser. Brings up a fourth down for North Pueblos. The ball remains on the 46. Pass is incomplete, but there are penalty flags on the field.
Guys can get off the field fast enough.
I know.
Penalty is against hand in too many players on the field.
That's right. They're not moving fast enough. That's all right. We could have called it before. 4-3 taking his time running out.
Penalty is against. Brings the ball very close to, but not quite, the first down. Where it will be fourth down for North Pueblos. The ball brought out to the Canyon 49, where it'll be fourth and less than a yard to go for the first down.
325, take a look at
the Trent on the quarterback. Keep. We have a timeout. It's a first down for those Pueblos. on the pass from Trent. Down inside the 40. Gibson on the tackle. Ball is placed on the Canyon 39.
Fourth down. Fourth down and four.
Fourth and 13.
Uh-huh.
ball carrier.
All right. 28 seconds left in the game.
The ball is down to the Canyon 25.
Team seconds and running.
Wakamoto with the ball. Down to the 20.
Seven.
Wakamoto with the ball as the game ends. Canyon 48. Go Pueblos. Thank my spotters tonight, Mr. Dave Albert, Mr. Bob Scott, Ms. Penny Burton, and Ms. Donna Silver, as well as the ever-present Greg Hayes.
Final score 48-6.